Let's see how this game turns out. Fuck you.
Showtime.
These wolves motherfuckers gonna kill me. Hey, he put on Midwitch. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. And guess what? We're going to get Midwitch, too. Huh? Told you. We're going to get this stupid ass map.
Oh.
She got down right by me. They need to just finish that gym. Had he not got down by me, we would have been done. We would have been gone. But it's Midwich. Oh, no, no, no. Finish that gym. That's why he picked Midwich. This is why he picked it. Now it's the cycle. We're not gonna get that gin done. We gotta split up. he mid-wished us. He just straight mid-wished us. He picked mid-witch. That's why he won. It's the map. It wasn't him. Damn sure it wasn't him.
Stop the cap.
Fucking map worked out for his ass. It was the map. I would never give a killer credit for it being about the build. The map helped his ass. Map helped his ass out. Map gave him what he needed. He was running adrenaline, iron will, dead hard. Up. I put on Borgo. He countered with fucking Midwitch. I think he would have, if he didn't see the prestigious, he probably would have ended up putting on Midwitch anyway. One bad though. I mean, he played a good game. I'll give him that much. But I just don't think it was fucking, you know. I don't know. It was more the map. Because had he been on Borgo or any place else, we would have blew him out. That's why I say map makes a difference for killers. A huge ass difference. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.